I like how he took so long to try to search for Clementine. I would have thought that would
Clementine,
be the first
you hear?
Thing. I did not like this idea of going through bedrooms. Let's see my luck.
Got time for that. Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
You know.
Molly?
I told you, that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
That's not what I wanted. Alright, so where did this lead me? That was the other door. Okay.
Clem?
Man.
Clementine?
You know you have a ball of room when you have two doors to go into it. Oh, look at that office.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she? Clem, you in here?
Yes, she'll be in there, playing hide and go seek.
Clem's drawings, but where is she?
That's a pretty good picture.
Clementine?
Okay, that's getting a little bit ridiculous now. I'm trying to search around the...
I'll have time to rest later.
I want to see if I can find something. Alright, I guess we're going downstairs. That's the door I came out of, right? Yeah.
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Closet!
Doesn't look like she's in here. Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You wanna throw down again like back on the train? Cause I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
Give me the bottle.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
I swear to God, Ben, if you take that, I'll bitch slap you till your mama. Kick you so hard in the nuts that your kids feel it. That was always a good one back
Doesn't
in the day.
Look like she's in here.
Oh, I know she is. She's probably by the dog grave. Where the little boy is.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Head outside.
Clementine, where are you? Not under here.
It's nighttime now, too. Oh, no, it's not.
Clementine? Clementine!
What the? We got this garage. The shed.
It was covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Oh, there's something in there. Could have put a little more dirt on that. His feet are still showing. No? Where the heck are you? It's weird that I got a trophy there. You usually only get a trophy when you progress the storyline. But there's nothing here. Just epic music. Oh. What
the hell happened back here?
Clam. What the hell are you doing in the shed? Oh, what the?
What were you doing in there?
Exploring. And look! Look what I found!
Supplies. A boat! Yeah! Holy shit!
Holy shit.
Swear.
Swear.
Who the hell steals the picture? What's the doc still doing here?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Start with bad news.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
I do.
Actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I know I may be stating the obvious.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what?
What?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, I don't know what to chance. I know this is a bad choice, but yes.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
She could be useful, and I don't trust leaving her by herself here.